Hi, my name is Mario Galdos, and I am the bald guy with the bow tie. Join me each week as we go through life together and fill others with the passion to dream, inspire, and love. This past weekend, my wife Stephanie got us all some rocks that contained geodes. A geode is a small cavity in rock that contains crystals or other mineral matter. We went outside with our hammer and 2B geode rock and found a large boulder we used to wedge and leverage our rock in between the hammer and the boulder. This reminded me of a story I read several years ago named Pound the Stone by Josh Medcalf. The story brings up the tale of a stonecutter who attempts to break a rock in half with the hammer. The stonecutter hits the rock 100 times without seeming flawed, and the 101st blow, it cracks and breaks in half. Posing the question, was it the 101st blow that broke the rock or the previous 100? As for our rock, while it wasn't quite 100 blows, we did have a few dozen hits before the geode revealed itself. The small, consistent effort is what's needed over and over to obtain the results desired. Even when you can't see the efforts of your labor, over time, you will witness an exponential change and break your stone in half. See the results of your diet, hit your sales and work goals, and live the payoff to all the hard work you've put in. What are you working on? Here's your reminder to pound the stone. Even when you can't see the results, make consistent deposits and efforts to achieve your goals. The end of the first quarter is almost upon us, so you should be well into the habits that will help you achieve what you set out to at the beginning of the new year. This week, take your bald guy lesson and keep pounding the stone. Happy Monday, and have a great week.